Hello guys, this is Wally Pac-Man here, and I'm doing two reviews in one, a double review on a Crazy Art 96 color pencils, and the same company, Crazy Art 100 color pencils. I know what you guys thinking, I'm using a different box because I lost the original box that I came with, and I got these like 2 years ago. But here they are, there's 50 of them right here, and yeah, that's the one that's over here. So let's get started. Alright, first color is mauve. Something maroon of this pack, as you can see, a wine red almost. Next color is wildfire. It's like a bright red, ruby red. It's lighter than wildfire, it's not as bright as wildfire. Sunset red. Oops. It's just kind of pink, as you can see. Yeah, it looks pink. Next color is red umber. The next color is red umber. Oh, damn. Not coloring good at all. It's like a brownish red. Next we got red. Here we go. Candy apple red. It's like a light red. Not pink, but it's just light. Tropical punch. The orange red, red orange of the group. Orange crush. It's like a darker orange. Next is orange peels. Similar to orange crush, but it's a tad more on the brownish side, as you can see. Blazing blush. This is a neon. It's a neon orange. You see? Citrus orange. This is a very vibrant orange. It's a very bright orange. Orange. There you go, orange. Pumpkin orange. Like a light orange. This used to be a reddish orange for some reason. Apricot. So I'm gonna focus. Ah, it's getting blurry. It's like a light orange yellow, as you can see. Sunflower. It's like a golden yellow. Golden mustard. I dropped the color pencil. It's like a sun yellow. Custard. It's a bright yellow, as you can see. Pale yellow. It's very, very light. You can hardly see it. Stardust. Similar to pale yellow, but it's, you can see it more. It's like light yellow. Yellow. Lemon and lime. It's a lighter yellow, you can see that. It is lemon color though. Meteor shower. Highlighter yellow, as you can see. Metallic gold. There's a gold yellow right there. Should have put that before meteor shower, actually.
Honeydew.
Got a light yellow green.
Greener Pastures.
Reference to the 1936 movie. There you go. It's like a darker version of Honeydew.
Dark green.
It's more of an olive color.
Summer green.
There you go. It's a bright green.
Afterglow green.
You know this is a neon based on the name. It's like Crayola screaming green color.
Green apple.
Damn, this is a very bright green. It's brighter than summer green. Look at that. It's almost neon.
Light green.
It is light green, I can say that.
Pastel green.
There you go.
Money green. Green.
All right. Lucky green. It's a little darker than regular green.
Green fern. Mermaid tail.
It's like sea green.
Simply green.
These color names are pretty stupid. A darker sea green.
Metallic green.
You see.
Deep emerald.
It's like a pine green.
Peacock green. Echo green, eco green,
kind of close to a teal,
Aruba.
They say in Spanish it's a turquoise.
There you go. Mediterranean teal.
Clover. Last time I checked, clovers weren't blue.
Cotton candy blue.
It's like a pale blue, as you can see.
Tidal wave.
It's a bright blue.
Sky blue. Bubbly blue.
It's a darker version of sky blue.
Light blue.
And a cerulean.
Laser beam blue.
It's a neon. It doesn't look neon, it's just a light blue.
Metallic blue. Ocean blue.
Ocean man.
Champs blue. Blue. Periwinkle.
This should be a lighter blue. This one's a darker blue.
Blue jeans. Blazing blue.
It's like an indigo. Smoky purple. It's Smokey the Bear. There you go. It's a bluish purple. Wild lilac. It's a lighter version of Smokey purple.
Pretty plum.
Oh wait, hold up, I got the wrong color. This is the next color, blueberry jamming. This is not even close to blueberry, that's a purple.
Alright, pretty plum is next.
Yeah, that's the violet right there. It's not as bluish as this one though.
Luscious lavender.
It's the last one that's paged. There we go. That's more a lilac color right there. Vivid violet, that Crayola color. It's a bright purple.
Purple.
Grape juice. It should be a darker purple.
Deep raspberry.
It's like a fuchsia.
Deep plum.
Like a red violet.
Metallic pink.
Actually looks more purple than pink.
Raspberry rave.
Why'd they make the raspberries purple? I don't get that. There we go. It's like an orchid.
Metallic plum.
It's like a metallic mauve.
Magenta.
There you go, magenta. It's a little more reddish.
Berry.
It's a lighter magenta.
Pink.
There you go.
Watermelon.
This should be a red. It's like a darker pink.
Pink orchid.
Orchids can be pink. They can be red too. And purple. There you go. Explosive pink. Just by the name, you know it's a neon. Look at that.
Flamingo pink.
Flamingo into Yoshi's Plus Adventures. That's a very dark pink.
Pretty in pink.
These colors are just ridiculous. Pretty in pink. What kind of color name is that? Smoking. The lighter version.
Crazy pink.
Like a salmon.
Rose petal pink.
There you go.
Terracotta.
It's like a skin tone. It is skin tone actually.
Peach. Sandy beach.
It's like a lighter peach.
I skipped one. Hold up. Alright, here we go. Peridot.
The yellowish brown.
Coffee beans.
With a Z. It's a light brown.
This one should be a much darker brown. Coffee beans are not this light. They're like a darker brown. Hot. Oh, wait. Oh, toasted toffee.
This is a darker version of coffee beans.
This one is hot chocolate.
Okay, this is a brown.
Brown.
cappuccino.
This should be coffee beans right here, the colored coffee beans. This should be it. I mean, cappuccino does got coffee in it though. Caffeine, whatever. Here we go.
Metallic, I mean, pot of gold.
Oh my god. I know where to put this, so I just put it right here. There you go. It's a gold.
Black. Warmer gray.
It's a dark gray.
Espresso.
I don't know why this is gray. Now, there you go, espresso.
Smoke.
This is like a greenish gray.
Sterling silver.
This is regular silver.
Gray mist.
It's a lighter gray. It's a warm gray. You can see it has a brownish tone to it.
Platinum.
It's also a warm gray. It's a lighter version. It's even lighter.
And the last one, white.
It's kind of yellowish. As you can see.
There you go. Look, that's that. The 100 crazy all colored pencils one.
So let's go to the next ones. The crayons.
Alright, now we're on the crazy art crayons. So first one is wacky watermelon.
I should have low-key put this with the purples though. Look at that one.
Look at maroon. These crayons suck, by the way. Look how they write down, look at that. It's waxy in most parts, but they suck monkey fuck, let's just say that. The only reason why I got them is to collect the cranberries next.
A darker red.
Sweetheart.
It's like a brighter red.
Red.
That one colored down a little better.
Scarlet. They're going with the Crayola names now.
This is be called Molten Lava or something like that. There we go. This is a brighter red. Brighter orange red.
Lipstick.
It's almost pink, but it's not. It's just a light red.
Ruby red.
It's kind of similar, but ruby red is a little muted.
Stop sign red.
It's like a vermilion.
Alright. Oh, my finger. Red orange.
This is a pretty self-explanatory.
Oh yeah, I wrote the colors and categories of colors, by the way, so I made it a little more vibrant. Monarch orange.
There we go.
Orange soda. Orange.
Doesn't want to focus color. There we go.
Who loves orange soda? Kel loves orange soda. Alright.
Orange sherbet. Wait, hold up.
Damn it.
Did it again. Alright, hold up. Here we go. Yellow orange. The lighter orange. Alright. Orange sherbet. It's even lighter.
Peach smoothie.
It's kind of like a muted orange.
Mango madness.
Got a big fucking crayon wax inside my neck. There we go. Like a yellow orange.
This pack did not come with a gold, by the way. They gave me two of the same colors. You'll see in a minute. But
let's go to the next one, shall we?
Alright, pumpkin.
This one's different from the colored pencil because this one's a yellow, as you can see.
Alright,
mustard. yellow mustard.
Sunflower.
It's a bright yellow.
Yellow. Duck yellow.
Is it a brighter, lighter yellow?
But,
is it a light, pale yellow?
Green yellow?
There we go.
Silly celery.
It's like a greener version. It's kind of like a Shrek green almost.
This one is the color they duplicated. This one right here. Don't believe me? Here go the other one right here. Alright.
Take this one out. Lucky green. You're gonna wax over my hand, man. There we go.
Yellow green.
So darker version of lucky green.
Gold for gold.
This is not gold at all. It's like an olive green.
Pickle. You forgot the pickles. Actually, that's more of an olive green right there.
Kale salad. It's like a muted green.
Green.
There you go.
Green beans.
A slightly darker green.
Okay. Spearmint gum.
It's like the sea green of the pack.
Cool mint.
There we go.
Totally teal.
It's like a darker cool mint.
Mania teal.
There we go.
Evergreen.
It's like the pine green, but that's kind of bluish. That's more of a teal.
Underwater blue. Undersea blue.
I thought it was underwater blue. That just sounds better. Undersea blue just sounds stupid. There you go.
Blue green.
There you go.
Blue Lagoon, like Goon Lagoon from SpongeBob. Here we go. Clear Blue Sky.
Here we go.
Electric Blue.
This is a darker sky blue, as you can see.
Blue Jeans.
Wait, why is Blue Jeans right here? Oh, there go blue jeans right there.
Loony lavender.
It's like a bright blue, as you can see.
I bet they call it loony because it's not really lavender, it's fucking blue. Alright, cerulean.
It's a brighter blue.
Blue lake.
There we go.
Blue.
Is slightly lighter than Blue Lake.
Overalls.
This hair right there. It's a light blue.
Okay. Surfer blue? It's the only one of the blues that has like a special like color of the paper wrapping.
She's slightly like lighter.
There you go. Starry Night.
It's like a grayish blue.
Dawn Sky.
It's in a purple wrapper. There we go.
Icy Blue.
Here we go, it's like a periwinkle.
Blue Mist. All three of these colors are similar, but they just get more purple as they go on.
There we go. Gorgeous blue.
It's supposed to be their play on Leotha.
All right, by the way, they can remove corn in the cob, which shows the dandelion of the pack. Just like Crayola did. Here we go, gorgeous blue. Indigo.
There we go, purplish blue.
Purple rain.
It's like a light version of indigo.
Grape soda.
It's like a blue violet.
Princess purple.
There you go, light purple.
Violet.
There we go.
Sugar plum.
It's like a slightly lighter version of lilac.
Petunia.
It's like a muted purple.
Lavender Tillet.
Or Lavender Tuyo. I don't know. Here we go.
Berry Plum.
Like an orchid.
Rockin' Red Violet.
There we go.
Fruit Punch. Oh, wait, no. Hold up. Got the wrong one again. Fruit Punch.
There we go.
Blush.
There we go.
Violet Red.
It's like a darker version of Blush.
Really Raspberry.
It's like a magenta.
Strawberry Smoothie.
Go.
Pageant Pink.
There we go.
Ballet Slippers.
Oh wait, I got them in wrong order. Of course I do. There we go. It's the pink.
Red Clay.
It's not really red, it's more of a pink, as you can see.
Coral Reef.
Slightly darker than Ballet Slippers.
Flamingo.
There's a flamingo. That matches with a flamingo right there.
Bubblegum Pink.
There we go.
Pink Lemonade.
It's a light pink.
Strawberry Milk.
It's like a salmon color.
Peach tea.
It's like a
pinkish peach. Peachy King.
Oh, this is a very light peach right there. That's pale peach.
Techno Tangerine. Oh, I put the wrong one in. Oh, fuck.
Alright, that's Techno Tangerine right there. That's more of an apricot color, but. Here's Peachy King right here. There we go.
Put them in the wrong order, my fault.
Apricot. The yellowish peach.
Mud. It's a yellowish brown. Cinnamon and spice.
Like a brownish orange.
Pepperoni.
A kind of a reddish brown, a lighter one version.
Ketchup.
It's a brownish red.
This is more of a stale ketchup. One that's been sitting in your cabinet for like a year. Hot chili pepper.
This should be a red, but this is a brown. It's like a reddish brown, as you can see.
Hot fudge.
It's like a lighter reddish brown.
Brown. Chocolate milk.
It's a light brown.
Graham crackers.
Oh, I got them in the wrong order again. It's like a light reddish brown or something.
Nutty brown.
There we go. Black. Of course, I wrote that in black.
Quicksilver.
It's kind of sad. The last time I lost the gold, this time it came with a duplicate. It didn't come with the gold.
That's crazy. Oh, here goes silver.
Gray.
There you go.
Icicle.
So light gray, almost pale gray.
White used to be called snowball.
There you go, white.
Well, that's it for these today's reviews. Hope you guys enjoyed this review, these reviews, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.